Have you heard of the mean world syndrome before? This theory is the result of Professor George Gerbner's work under the title Cultivation Theory. According to Gerbner, watching television affects our thinking. We normalize the violence we see on TV, and it makes us see life more brutal. Sociologist Jean Baudrillard also sees the Gulf War, 1991, as the breaking point on this issue. Do you think television fuels violence? For more, download the Bitty Bitty app.